Did you know about my father?
I had a hunch. Thought I'd come along and see if it was true.
I'd love to get your help on this swamp run.
Sure, why not? The inside of that bus smells like beer and B.O.
You ready to hit the swamp?
Hit what? Yes!
Where?
Ready to hit the swamp?
Hit what? Yes!
Where? I love that.
Anything dreadful in the swamp?
We haven't put an undercoating on it yet.
Fucking polishing the chrome.
How you guys like the new troops?
If they can get us through this swamp, then I love them.
Fair.
Hey, you guys want to help out on this swamp mission?
Man, you don't want to get these amps wet.
No kidding. Together this time. Talk to the Fire Baron himself, see what he says.
What do you know about this Ragnarok thing?
If it's true, you got some big shoes to fill.
What do you know about this Ragnarok thing?
If it's true, you got some big shoes to fill.
Right. You can also talk to not Rima, but the ones that are like talking to their pet kitty cat.
Hey, you guys ever heard of Ragnarok? I'm his son. Hey, you guys.
And then they don't ever say anything. What are you doing
down there? I'm his son.
They're creepy cat ladies.
Toxoplasmosis. Welcome back to Character Select, Dave and Matt. Back for more Brutal Legend.
All right, so my old man, it turns out, did a little time traveling of his own. Big deal. And while he was in town, he might have fought in the same army as Ophelia's parents. Does that mean you don't trust me now?
Your father was a hero. The only one of his army to resist the temptation of the tears. The only one to survive.
When they poisoned his army, Ragnarok left on his own for one final mission. To assassinate the Emperor of the Demons. He was never seen again.
So Deviculus opened the Sea of Black Tears back then to destroy my father's army. Just like he's doing now.
Do you think you were sent here to finish your father's mission?
Follow the path of Ragnarok.
Maybe. Let me go ponder that for a minute.
Alright, I just wanted to see if you...
What was that question you asked me?
Do you think you were sent here to finish your father's mission?
Oh, right. It's not his mission anymore. It's mine. Alright, everybody. We're headed into the swamp. If you're allergic to leeches, get on the bus!
Everyone is on the fucking bus.
Are you gonna be safe out there?
Don't worry about me. I got a ride.
Yeah.
Giant murder kitty.
Usually there's more drinking.
You do want to make sure to stay close to the Killmeister. Because, you want to kill all the critters. So, yeah, you want to kill the things. But when you start getting damaged, go get close to Killmeister and he'll heal. This is another one of the good songs. Pool of water. Nope.
Oh god, there's a lot of them. Hell yeah. Fire Beast is awesome. It's fucking true.
Isn't it?
Yeah, I definitely have not made it this far before. So this is all new to me.
So you're going to go left. Because you can't get through that.
Ah.
Well, there's some bodies.
Fucking laser cats! Just die already. Thank you. Alright, am I healing? Is that what the lights are?
I think
are?
So. That's the sparkle slowdown. Okay, he's not nearby, but that is...
We're very slowly healing. It's fine.
Well, yeah, the basis isn't an immediate heal. The closer you are, the faster it goes, but...
What is this song? It's great.
It's a Aussie song.
Of course it is.
Dear Laser Cat, please fuck off.
Fuck
you. You gotta get away from it. Watch out for the brood. Yeah.
Can't do anything about babies. Oomph. Okay.
Yeah, get. Light it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I think we just cut that blockage from the program.
Watch out for the brood. You gotta kill those things.
Oh, that's fucked up.
That is one of those things where you're like, you gotta kill the,
Yep. Hold on, we need to heal. We're showing a lot of blood here.
Kill those things.
I can't! It's ineffective against them.
It eventually kills them, but yeah, it's not very effective. That fucking laser cat, though, is a bastard. Frickin' mounted turret laser cat. As soon as the blood clears off its white face paint is typically when it's healed up.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Ow. Okay. Dies.
The cake cutting.
Dude. What do you mean, old gal? That thing's only 3 months old. It's barely got 5,000 miles on it.
Shit, it doesn't even have that much. Oh shit, they're...
Yeah, we can't go that way.
Dry ice mines.
Do-do-do. 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 Whoa, thank you.
There's a reason the Metal Beasts are a high-tier unit in the Iron Head Army. Light that on fire.
Oh, right.
Yeet!
I guess I'm just a cut above. You could say that we shaved our way through. Well, fuck it.
Hint. It does won't. Not. Didn't realize the bus was that beat up.
Yeah, well. It's probably fine. I think we're about done. What did you just do? Aim away from the things. Those shocks ain't gonna hold up forever. I see a fan tribute here.
Yep.
Hit the ground after being knocked back.
Hey, where'd everybody go? Did I run them all over?
Wouldn't know if you did. This fog is thick as hell.
I do like that aesthetic there.
Oh yeah, the falling, the waterfall of fog.
This stuff is better than any fog machine I've ever used. I think it would really help our stage show.
You mean from a defensive point of view?
Yeah, that too. You guys stay on guard. I'm gonna go scout it out.
So, as you can see, the fan,
Yeah, this is gonna be an RTS battle.
Yep, at some point. Well, when you start it. I do love the designs here.
That, like that looked like a skull for a second right there.
Well, let me just go over to the right. Like, look to the right there. You see, like, the giant, like, a little more to the right? Like, that giant just train just sitting in the middle of nowhere. It's like...
That's
it's
a
like
cathedral,
part of
dude.
The, yeah, but no, look at the bottom of it.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a train cathedral, like, what the fuck am I looking at? Oh, yeah,
hello?
Watch out for that
what
thing.
The fuck?
Teach a class.
No, it's not that.
Oh, that better not be a fucking drowning doom unit. Ugh.
No, it's not. It's just that's a spectral horse. That's one of the things you gotta kill.
Hope to see you at the next show.
Ow.
Reaper steeds.
Okay, how did I do that? Ah, cool. Yep. Fuck you!
The hell?
Y'all fucking did it now.
There you are.
Bitches. Bitches get lightning.
It's like... My give-a-fuck has run out! Proceeds to lightning, call down lightning on everything in the area.
I mean, if you could call down lightning on your enemies, would you not?
No, I didn't say anything about not doing that. I like, some of the aesthetics that are, like, just in, like, the biomes, the way they separate it, is so good. I mean, you've got, like, the crazy jungle-like... You know, rumble in the jungle type biome, and then it immediately transitions into creepy swamp, and then why is everything full of guillotines and gallows? I mean, look at, there's a hanging pendulum from Pit and Pendulum. Like, see the, like, right there.
Oh, yeah.
And then, like, there's gravestones everywhere. And a laser cat that really shouldn't be down here. You're supposed
I want
to
there to
the
be more spectral horses.
You gotta get up out of the ice mines. Go, you're going the right way. Yeah, that's a creepy Frankenstein Tesla
bitch!
Thing. Behind you?
Oh.
Or you can just randomly murder a critter that you're gonna have to come back and kill a bunch of later.
Look. Got in my way.
I think, yeah, up there. So there's a horse, and then you go up that minecart rail up the area. Watch out for those guillotine creatures.
I got this. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. There we go. Got this. Hold on. Hold on. Got this. Hold on. Nailed it. Got it. Hold on. Made it. All right. Cool. Got it. Hold on. Yeah, there we go. Hold on. There we go. And boom. I don't think we can actually get out of here yet.
Not that way. I know there's two entrances in and out of the ice mines.
Of course there are, because you have to turn the bus around at some point.
Watch out for that thing right there that you just almost ran into.
Yeah.
That if it hits you, it doesn't, it's not easy for it to hit you, but if it does, it kills you instantly.
Bitch, I got more lightning than you do, motherfucker.
You also have, like, an item created by the very gods themselves, and it's on fire.
Look. It wasn't created by the gods. I made it. The gods helped. But if you're giving anybody credit, we'll call it like 60-40, alright? Maybe more like 70-30. You know what? We'll call it 80-20 and everybody will be happy except the gods.
I thought it was 80-20 in the gods' favor.
No. Alright, so these things do spawn, but they take forever, so...
And you don't want to, you want to do the mission rather than go backtrack and explore the rest.
Right.
Yeah.
Time to grab this ice.
Now?
Rock the dragon.
Yeah, my only worry is that we're not alone here.
Ophelia?
What happened to you?
Do you really want to know? Oh, don't worry. The song only hurts me.
Oh no, she's emo!
The fingers that were covering the black.
I can't hear you,
Mal.
This is a cutscene, it's very loud.
It is loud.
Eddie.
Oh, Jesus.
Eddie.
What? Christ.
What happened?
I just cut out instantly.
Yeah. The whole point of, like I had said earlier, that Ophelia was a little more complicated. She didn't try to become evil, she tried to commit suicide.
Right.
See Black Tears.
Fire up the stage!
They do that so fast.
Look, if you're a good roadie, you know what you're doing.
But did you see how, like, the, like, skeletal fingers that were covering the
what
mouth to the sea
from,
were, like,
Eddie,
pulled
I
back and
this
suspended
all
by,
All I can tell you is that I think we're all gonna die.
Thanks, Magnus. They're pulled back by, like, the tainted coils, various, leather straps and what have you.
Right.
But it, like, the fingers were bent totally backwards.
This song
you can't
is pretty
start
awesome.
Killing these things.
I can't Buzzard. Actually kill these things.
You can. Yeah, you just gotta hit them.
No, I can't. If I get close, I bounce off. Watch.
No.
Ophelia!
Oh,
my
shit,
father, Ragnarok! Was that the secret you couldn't tell me?
What about him?
That he used to be, you know, your parents' boss.
Idiot. You don't know anything, including how to fight, apparently.
Oh, she's muted you, by the way.
Yeah, I saw that. Alright, we need... dudes. That was a mistake.
That was a mistake.
Kickers unite!
Oh god, it's scream metal.
We haven't done our move in a while.
Yep. You're right, we haven't. That's some amazing body control you got going there.
No kidding.
Yeet!
Oh man, that was awesome.
Thanks, Eddie.
You can summon more of the dudes, I think.
No, I can't.
No, no, I mean, the ones that are waiting up by the stage, like the head splitter.
They're fine. I want them to stay there for a second.
Gotcha. So, the drowning dune is probably going to be on the other side of the pass.
Light shining, find it!
Okay. Move it! Let's see some hustle out there!
Rally up, rally up. Hell yeah.
So, have they taken that one? Nope, go back.
No, that's ours. We own this.
No, 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 but look to the right. Look to the right. That one right...
They have there. Not. Okay, they're, they about, have they're not trying yet. To, but...
They're getting ready to, so that's the direction they'll be attacking.
Need to get some healers out, too. Alright.
So you're gonna mass for a big attack?
I need to...
Dude! Over here!
Oh, hello!
Knock it off, oafs!
Knock it off, oafs!
You dorks! Please stay and finish the fight!
Eddie, lift me up!
No, we're fine. Healer, healer.
Back in action! Everything in that general direction must die!
Bitches! Face melt! Oh, that guy's T-posing with Donovan.
Face melted a guy so hard he T-posed.
Huddle up! I want that merch booth destroyed!
Strong as melee, the Uxbeam. This song is awesome, by the way.
Can't for Screamo.
This is the official flag of Ironhead. I want you to look for it whenever you step on the field of battle.
350, huh? Boom!
Let's build them a real merch booth now!
Incredible.
What? Standing ovation for me?
Oh, they're attacking the other one on the other side.
Stick with me if you want to live.
You gonna face melt them?
Hello!
Goodbye!
Now you got face all over your shirt. Love that line.
I should teach you class.
Bitch.
Nice.
All right.
And you're able to do it solo, so now you can
ba-doom.
Upgrade and continue. Recruiting dudes. Watch out. I would not get close to that.
Yeah, it looks pretty strong.
The fact that the summon flag is so easy to, like, lay down is great.
I could be planted anywhere, or I might be carrying it.
You can put it on your back. You know that, right?
I can? I didn't know
yeah.
that.
Walk up to it?
Hold on.
I couldn't control that many dudes.
I hate the load.
My axe feels so light.
We got in the corner.
Motherfuckers! Oh, rat catcher.
They are attacking the other one, I think. Or maybe this one that they were off.
You. Uh-oh.
Nope.
I just did you last.
Go get him!
Wilco.
If you want to pick up the flag, it's behind you. And then just... Why? And it's on your back now.
You! Fuck off!
She's not dead yet, face melter.
Gotta earn more family.
Oh, Ophelia's here.
Fuck. They killed my metal beast? Motherfucker!
Yeah. You down.
Okay, I seem to be losing a little bit here. What the fuck are you guys doing? Get out of there!
Got it.
Roger. Right. Say the word. Nope. That's not what I want.
Awesome! Oh no, they're squeezy. That's enough.
Damn! I didn't even know what killed me.
The rats. You were covered in rats.
Who did that?
She's too hot. Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Okay.
She's still there.
Oh, she's not. She's dead. This guy's annoying, though. Fucking rat catcher asshole.
What? Standing ovation for me?
Okay. We need some basic dudes.
Healy.
And a Thunder Hog. Did we lose this one? No, we still got this one.
Yeah, no, they focused their full attack on that one.
Yeah, and so, we
so
beat
now
them
they're
down.
Out, they're out of dudes.
Dude,
what is he doing
stick
there?
Stick with me if you want to live.
What? What? No, it's on the other side! Fuck!
Is it just a probing? It's just a probing attack. Yeah, there's a Reaper.
That hurt.
And there's Ophelia. She's gonna wreck you with her little...
Running off again.
Dude, George, just like my old self again.
Here, take my base. Looks like someone's going after our merch booth.
Knock it off, folks.
Maybe someone else could kill this car for me, huh? Anyone?
Back
off. Oh man, that was awesome.
Head.
All right, she died.
Yeah, but you're cursed.
I don't know what that means.
See that red skull in the top corner?
Yeah.
It's bad.
Okay. Enemy buildings. That one, that one.
A lot of fans.
You just lost a merch booth.
I know.
Coward.
Fuck it.
You could probably just push on in full attack and wipe her out if you've got enough over there.
I do not.
Get behind me and look alert.
Yep, right.
Come here!
Yep. Totally. Yep.
Right.
I'm on you. Mm-hmm.
Oh, cursed means that I can't actually build troops. Gotcha.
Yep.
Motherfucking Ophelia?
No, they're attacking the closer ones.
They're attacking the stage. You!
Get this rat off.
Time to move.
You need to bring your troops over, dudes.
I'm aware. This is not as easy as it looks, dude.
And now all your army will come charging to this position.
Okay.
Water phantoms are rising against our stage. You see the gas tank. Run.
Oh. She's gonna try to take. She took her much boot. You have a damn shitload of bears and beasts.
Right?
Liz. You should be able to wreck her. She's
fuck
like,
you,
oh my
Ophelia.
God.
I can't give it up. Out of here.
Almost dead.
Okay.
Kill the booth.
Mm. It'll be done.
One. These 90 days are mine. Right?
Look, the natural ones are free again.
They're taking the other one.
For the fan. Dude, over here. How's yours?
Yeah. They're taking your halfway booth.
They're taking this one. These stupid fucking Reapers.
Yeah. Kick some ass. Go get them. Destroy.
Go ahead and reclaim the booth. Or you could just fucking die.
I can't reclaim the booth when there's enemies around it.
But they ran away to attack your stage, so it's open now.
Incredible.
Yeah.
That one was for the fans.
So like you.
And your other one is still good. I don't know why they attacked the close one, but they're getting ready to attack that one. Go forth, bears and beasties.
I've heard worse. Fuck these Reapers! I hope it burns. Fuck you.
Eviscerate!
You'll do it all over. Ancient music lived within him. It looks so dark.
All right, cool. Moving on.
Take no prisoner. Follow me.
Right. We ride with Ironhead.
See those guys? Kill them.
Charge!
You got it. Ophelia's on the way. Here she comes. You're being torn apart by the brutal
dragon. I know. I can't do anything about that. It's super annoying.
Then don't melee them. Like, you're sitting there running into them, and then, like, I'm going to shoot them with lightning. It's like, no, just, like, don't.
Eviscerate! Knock it off, folks.
All right, she left, right? That's what happened.
That
what the fuck? Fuck?
What else I could have done?
I would do a battle cry.
Yeah.
Okay, let's end this.
How's that feel like?
Duo with some of these people here.
Yeah, I gotta kill this thing first, and then I can duo.
Murder that fucking stage. Or that horse, in fact.
Yay! Rushing the point one.
Typically, it does.
Do you see her?
Nah, she's gone.
But I do see something dangerous. And I like it. I think it's time our show had a second stage.
Okay. What is this? Whoa, is this a grinder? Hell yeah.
So, the Ironhead Ultimate.
Hope to see you at the next
goodie.
Show!
Let's get the deuce out here. Alright, next time on Character Select.
Hey, did somebody wash you?
I hope so.
We're just marching around, kicking ass.
Cool. Thanks. So thanks everybody so much for watching. Be sure to click that like button down below if you like the ML.
Yo.
Fuck.
Murder the horse.
I mean, yes. Murder horse.